NetSupport DNA is fairly unique amongst IT asset management solutions in offering a component that provides both monitoring and metering of internet activity, as well as the tools to control usage by URL and time of day. First, we begin by simply selecting the internet metering component from the top toolbar, and we're presented with a summary of website activity for all devices across the enterprise based on our date criteria, in this case yesterday, and with an exclusion filter of any site activity that was less than 5 seconds. To start with, we're presented with data for the whole organization, but by selecting individual departments, as you can see, we can drill down and look at more specific information. We can select an individual user PC, and then we can expand and see the specific web pages that that user visited, the start and end time of their activity, and most importantly, the active time. The active time being the time that that web page was in focus and active on the user's PC. Now, once we know what activity has been undertaken by users, of course, the more important part is how, if we wish, we can control that. So under our internet metering component, we have the ability to set restrictions. So we begin by selecting restrictions, and we're presented with a list of all websites that our member staff have visited at any given time. We can select those and we can add them to our approved or restricted lists. Let's pick a couple randomly here and add those to our two restricted lists. You'll note we can also define sub-URLs. So in some cases, it may be appropriate to block restriction to just specific pages on a site rather than on all pages on the fixed URL. Let's pick a couple more to add to our list. And a good example in an organization might be to define a list of social media sites that we can then control subsequently. So let's say OK to those for the moment. To apply those settings to a particular department or the organization as a whole, we select our settings. We choose whether our internet metering is enabled. And now we can control from this main panel here the access that staff have during the day. So we will see on our calendar here, we have a timeline from the start of the day to the end of the day. And by default, for each time slot, we have unrestricted access. The slightly color changed items here reflect the working hours of the day. If we want to block access to restricted sites, and perhaps we've picked our social media sites, we can select the restricted sites and simply choose what times of the day those websites are unavailable. Similarly, we could block all websites, or we could limit access to only those sites that are contained within our approved list. Once that's done, we can simply select Save, and that will be applied to the current department and any subsequent sub-departments that are associated with it. Once we're done, we hit Close. In this case, we won't save it, and our internet restrictions for our organization are in place. As simple as that. Thank you for viewing this tour. Please visit www.netsupportdna.com to find out more, or if appropriate, download a free 30-day trial.